Fix MSI Afterburner not showing on-screen display in emulators. First, go to Task Manager and locate your emulator or application. Right-click, then File Location. You can see your application.exe here. Now open Riva Tuner and click Add. Select the location of your emulator or any other application in which you have the same issue. Once it is added, change application detection level to either low or medium or high. Then enable stealth mode and custom direct 3D support. Just restart your emulator. You can see the overlay being displayed in the emulator as well as the specific game you run. That's it. Enjoy.